Hey guys, we're back here at Monas, and we're going to check out the night market.
This market, pasar ini, letaknya pas di sebelah Monumen Nasional, sebelahnya Monas.
You want to check out the market?
Let's go.
Alright, let's go. Oh, wooden budget. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button before we start this journey. Teman-teman, tolong di klik subscribe dan tonton sampai habis. Yeah, terima kasih.
Yeah, some bucket hats.
Guys, let's find out what do they have in this market.
Oh, Mona's t-shirts for the kids.
Yeah, Mona's t-shirts.
And
Jakarta.
Boleh?
Boleh. Yang 50 dulu, pas Mona's. Lihat-lihat dulu, Kak. Iya, boleh.
So far it's kind of like clothing, and then over here, this section over here, you have food all the way down. You have food on this side too, way over there. Wow, a lot of choices. Yeah.
Yes. Huh?
Yep.
Yeah.
I can't wait to try one of these vendors for food.
Yeah, we're gonna give it a try soon.
But I'm gonna go look around the market first.
Yes.
Of course.
Let's go take a look. Assalamu alaikum. Yeah. Selamat malam. Wait, does this kind of look like me?
Bruh.
Let me show you.
Enggak, Bang Leib mah ganteng ya. Wow, a lot of souvenirs. Nice. Keychains.
Yes. Hello.
Hello, Pak.
Okay. Oh, wow. It's like a little amusement park over here. And, what's that called? Ferris wheel.
Yeah,
Ferris wheel.
For the kids.
Yeah. They have. I wish I could ride one of these again, Sayan.
Bruh.
Pasar Lenggang Jakarta ini tidak hanya menjual baju-baju saja atau kaos-kaos dan souvenir-souvenir untuk oleh-oleh, tapi juga tersedia restoran, tempat makan, dan juga tempat bermain untuk anak-anak.
Slide. They have a bouncy house over here. Too bad I'm a little bit too big for these rides, yeah?
Me too.
No.
We're Gamoy. How about we're Gamoy?
I'm Gamoy.
Gamoy?
It's a chunky.
Oh, thank you. And you are? Pogi. Ganteng. Cakep. Let me show you this.
Okay. Wait, I want to watch this kick it on.
Oh, yeah, yo.
It's like a miniature Dufan.
Yeah. Next time I will take you to Dufan, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, believe it or not, I've never been to Dufan. All the years I've been here.
Let's look what food they have so that we can buy some of them for dinner.
Yes.
Pretty much they sell the same thing.
Huh? Yeah. Like a lot of t-shirts.
Duster.
What's the dresses called, Sam?
Duster.
Oh, duster.
Like
the duster, has some shorts.
It's nice t-shirt for the first president.
Malam. Topi. You see anything left? Huh? What about some shades? Remember the bubbles we got?
Yeah, I remember from Wish video.
Yeah, so we got these bubbles right here for the kids in Bandung. Sayang, who goes first? So this aisle is pretty much just clothing, yeah? Clothing, t-shirts, things like that. So
more food vendors than clothing area.
Yeah, it looks like more food. You want to walk down the middle?
Lihat-lihat dulu ya. Mau lihat-lihat dulu, Mbak. Terima kasih.
This side too has a lot of selection. Yeah. Happy video. Oh, yeah. Dari mana?
Madura.
Madura.
Traditional food of Jakarta. This is street food of Jakarta. Taiwan.
Oh, okay. Taiwan.
Di sini buka tiap hari, Pak?
Iya.
Buka tiap hari.
Bisa di bebek ya?
Iya, boleh. Itu yang enak. Ini telur bebek, duck eggs, chicken eggs. Itu apa aja, Mak? Nasi.
Beras.
Beras, ketan.
Ketan uji, garam, bumbu, lada.
Oke. This is the ingredients. Okay. Crushed shrimp, salt, pepper, and salt. We order with duck egg.
I've never tried it.
First time. He says he's here every day.
Where are the burning? What is that? Coconut husk.
The burning one.
The coals. Is that coconut husk?
Oh. Okay. Itu arangnya emang dari kelapa, Pak. Coconut husk.
Yeah. Okay.
From coconut husk. You're right.
So right now he's fanning the flame. He's fanning it up. Getting it hot, ready for us. We're bringing in the customers. More customers are coming. We're helping them out.
Dibungkus makan sini.
Makan sini, Pak. We're gonna eat here, right?
Yeah.
Oh, akhirnya ketemu. Kelapa goreng bukan? Kelapa oseng.
Serundeng.
Fried coconut. And then bawang goreng. Tuh?
Yeah.
Fried onion.
Wow!
Cool.
Saya tadi pesen satu aja ya.
Yeah.
Okay. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih, Pak.
Ya,
Wow.
Looks good. Can't wait to try it.
Ayo.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Mas, satu air?
Yeah. Air apa, Pak?
Air.
Ini lah.
Oh, di sini. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Berapa?
5.000.
Oke. Okay. Terima kasih. Yeah. Huh?
Thank you, Mas, sayang.
You're welcome. Sama-sama. Kopi.
Let's try this. Mari kita coba kerak telurnya.
Kalian pernah ke sini enggak, guys? Let us know if you have been here before. Ini kerak telurnya. But I'll let you try to get to the middle part.
Mmm. The taste of coconut. The onion. And the egg. It's really good. Really tasty.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, try again.
Okay.
It's been a while, guys. Let's try kerak telur from Langgam, Jakarta. Nggak keras banget, nggak kayak tempat-tempat lain. Ada yang keras banget, guys. Ini enak banget.
Nice.
Look, it's a mixture of the sticky rice and the grinded fried coconut. A little bit spicy, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what? It's really soft.
Here we go, guys.
Wow!
Soft. It tastes a little different than egg, more like a pancake.
This is just like a snack, right?
Yeah.
Appetizer.
Yeah.
So after this, we're gonna get the big meal, and we're gonna tell you what happened to us yesterday. Okay.
Yeah. So after this, this is kind of just like a snack. So after this, we're gonna tell you what happened to us yesterday. So, and hopefully, my wife is cheered up a little bit. She's a little down, but we'll tell you in a second.
Abis
guys. Terima kasih, Mas.
Oh iya, sama-sama, Pak.
Enak ya?
Iya, ya, masih
lah. Enak sekali.
Yeah,
so sayang, a lot of people that I've met so far are from Madura. I can't wait to go there.
Oh, okay. One day we should go to Madura.
Yeah.
By Surabaya.
But yeah, it's definitely by Surabaya, Semarang. I noticed a lot of people, the workers here in Monas, are from Madura. So. So heading over to the toilet. Show you the toilet accommodation. So you gotta head over here this way. Look at this roof. It's definitely seen better days. Hola. So there's a mosque over here. The toilet is right over here. Terima kasih. still looking, guys. We're not giving up. Sate ayam. Sate ayam, ada?
Ada.
Sate ayam?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, you know what? Madura is known for the sate.
Ooh.
That's why.
Yeah.
You come at the right time. Yeah.
Yes. Sate Madura?
Sate Madura.
Yeah, mantap.
Mantap, bro.
My favorite. Filipina.
Oh, Filipina.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. Sate Madura, my favorite.
Sate Madura?
Yeah, I love.
I love you. Sate Madura.
Yeah.
Gado-gado sebenarnya suka banget. Suka banget. Cuma
yeah.
Alergi. Ini ke kacang.
Okay. It's okay. Yeah.
Gado-gadonya dibungkus aja. Satenya makan di sini. Sama lontong.
Oke. Okay. Pakai lontong semua.
Ya. Siap. Minumnya mesti beli di mana ya, Mbak?
Mau minum apa dulu?
Air mineral aja yang dingin.
Satu. Silakan duduk.
Oke. Okay. Thank you ya. Silakan.
Sate ayam.
Pakai lontong berapa?
Sama.
Sama ya.
125.
Ayam kan?
Minum satu.
Seri ayam.
Sama.
Sate Madura mantap.
Sate Madura mantap saya.
Tak iya.
Siapa nama ini? Apa?
Zainal.
Zainal. Oh, saya nak.
Dari mana? Ya.
Filipina. Saya orang Filipina.
Banyak orang Filipina di sini.
Banyak.
Oh, banyak ya?
Oh, banyak. Yeah. Oh. A lot of Filipinos guys come here. Banyak.
Okay, banyak.
Semoga semakin banyak.
Di Sabang lebih banyak. Sabang.
Sabang.
Ada apa?
Pasar Sabang.
Pasar malam.
Oke, siap. Lain kali main di sana. Next time we go to Pasar Sabang.
Oke, ya.
Kata Pak Zainul.
It's another location, yes?
By here.
Oke.
Dekat dari sini kan ya? Ada makanan.
Oh, banyak.
Baru pertama kali ke Monas dan ke sini. Oh, saya juga sih.
Ini mantap. Mani Pacquiao ya?
Oh, Mani Pacquiao, tinju.
Itu abangnya.
Tinju, Mani Pacquiao.
Abangnya.
That's your brother.
Huh?
That's your brother.
Oh, yeah, my brother. Mani Pacquiao, my brother. Tidak, tidak. Sama banget. Sama banget.
Tapi bohong.
Tapi satu negara ya.
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 Mari Pak mau nyawa dah.
Hebat tuh. Hebat. Banyak itu.
Iya.
Mungkin sedikit.
Ya.
Bapak tahu orang Madura yang di Filipina? Oh, ada temannya. Kerja ya. Di KW. Mantap.
Yeah.
He knows a friend that goes to Philippines for working. Bapak Zainul. Okay. Kapan balik ke Madura, Pak? Bulan lebaran kemarin, Mbak. Pulang nggak? Nanti tahun depan lagi. Masih banyak saudara di sana. Panjang banget jelasinnya. Makasih. Kok dari sana, Pak? Enggak dari sini.
Ada dapurnya di sana.
Oh, gitu.
Kalau kupas di sini, lembur di
mana. Sini bakso aja kali ya.
Itu udah sate.
Oh, ada pas ada sate rice.
Iya. Sate ayam. Look at this. The ketchup manis just soaked in that. So good. Look at that. Kind of like a charred look to it. But this is what I'm gonna do. Take the satay. This right here, you guys, is lontong. Ini. Lontong. I'm gonna stick it in it. I'm gonna stick this in here.
And then?
So, yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do, okay? I'm gonna take one bite, and I'm gonna take the lontong and put it in my mouth. So, here we go. Let's go.
Enak.
Woo! You could taste the charred taste to it. It's really good. It's like, see the charred right here? You can really taste that. The meat. Oh yeah.
Dagingnya lembut, guys. Enak. Lontong. Sticky rice. Sticky rice. Look. Sticky rice. And the sauce. The peanut sauce.
Ooh, look at this.
Jadi guys, kemarin itu kita ke Monas.
Bagi kalian yang mau mendengarkan ceritanya apa yang terjadi pada kami di Monas, mari merapat. Kalian yang belum menonton episode Agustusan kemarin ini, sebaiknya kalian tonton dulu sampai habis ya. Jadi guys, kita kan sedang mencari street food di sekitar Monas. Lalu akhirnya kami mau cobain makan mie ayam yang ada di pinggir jalan. Setelah kami memesan mie ayamnya, ada bapak-bapak yang menawarkan kami duduk di meja dan bangku di sana. Lalu kami duduk dan makan. Lalu ada beberapa orang juga yang duduk bersama kami. Bang Nate tanya sama aku, HP kamu di mana? Where's your cell phone?
Dari mana, Ibu?
And then langsung aku bilang, langsung aku ambil tasku yang menyelempang dan kubuka tasnya, ternyata HP-nya sudah nggak ada. Orang-orang yang makan di sebelah Kak Des juga sudah ada yang pergi. Bang Nate mencoba menelpon HP yang hilang tersebut. Ternyata guys, HP-nya sudah dimatiin oleh orang yang mengambilnya. Padahal HP itu baterainya penuh loh. Dan kami langsung tahu bahwa kami sudah kecopetan. Maling itu telah mengambil HP Kak Des dari dalam tas Kak Des. Aku tahu betul HP itu ada di dalam tasku. Beraninya maling itu mencuri barang yang bukan miliknya. Pesan Kak Des untuk orang ini, kalau kamu nonton video ini, lebih baik kamu balikin HP Kak Des daripada dosa. Kalau kamu memang memerlukan uang atau HP, Kak Des bisa bantu. Tapi jangan kamu mencopet barang orang lain. Untuk teman-teman di sana, dimanapun kalian berada, jagalah barang-barang berharga kalian baik-baik. Itu saja yang Kak Des mau sampaikan. Semoga dengan kejadian ini, video ini bisa tetap bermanfaat dan menolong teman-teman lain. Semoga semakin hati-hati dan was-was di tengah keramaian.
So, begitulah ceritanya guys. Langsung kayak itu iPhone Pro Max.
yang mungkin bagi orang tuh nggak seberapa, gampang bisa beli lagi. Tapi kalau buat aku tuh sangat berharga banget HP itu. Bukan berharga karena harganya, tapi berharga karena itu setahun penuh aku pakai HP itu tuh banyak sekali kenangan di HP itu. Terus sekarang hilang begitu aja tuh kayaknya ngenes banget rasanya tuh langsung lemes. Jadi kemarin tuh rencananya seharian kita mau rayain hari kemerdekaan, rasanya gak dikduk, ngerti gak sih? Kayak lemes gitu, kayak sedih, terus kaget, shock gitu. Jadi akhirnya kita memutuskan untuk pulang cepat dari Monas. Jadi hati-hati kalau ke jalan-jalan kemana pun, jaga barang-barang kalian, apalagi barang-barang yang paling berharga. Harus lebih hati-hati lagi. Walaupun dimanapun itu tempatnya kelihatannya aman, kalian harus terus waspada. Itu aja sih.
So basically my wife, her phone was taken from her. And you'll see it in the last scene, I'll slow-mo it. It's when we were eating the noodles together. So around that time is when their phone turned up missing. But you guys, although that happened, you know, we still want you to visit Monas, okay? It's still a beautiful place to go. It's a beautiful monument. The people are still very nice. But just keep an eye on your stuff, you know? Just make sure your bags are in front of you. They're zipped up. And that's the main thing. Just really keep an eye on your belongings because it's part our fault, you know?
We weren't careful enough, you know? We think that, oh, everyone's so nice.
Mm-hmm.
We're safe.
Yeah.
But keep always be aware. That's the main thing. Be aware that the situation. We don't know time and place.
So guys, don't stop from going there. You know, Monas, Manta, Bagus. Just keep eye on your stuff, okay? And you know, it's just a. It could have been worse. I mean, it's just an object. You know, it's just a phone. And you know, although we got so much stuff on there, a lot of pictures of our family and everything. You know, it's gone now.
Yeah.
So,
memories from years back because, you know, we travel a lot and there's so many. Yeah, you can back up, but still you want to have that, you know, that phone.
Oh, yeah. If you guys see it and, you know, if you guys really want a phone, if you guys are watching this, the ones that took it, we'll buy you a phone. Okay, we just want that one back with all our data, all our videos on it. So, but you know, my wife, she's keeping her head up, her spirits are up, you know. Like I said, it could have been worse, it could have been one of us that got hurt, but you know, it didn't happen. So, semangat.
Semangat.
Yeah,
empat lima.
Yeah,
semangat. Cheers. Cheers.
Mm. Dagingnya empuk, guys. Semua.
$25,000 we got 10 sticks of chicken. Here you go.
I get the last bite.
And make sure you get the sauce on the lontong.
Mm-hmm.
It tastes so good with the sauce.
And up.
Habis.
Habis.
Some to go. Gado gado.
Oh, yeah, we're taking some to go. Gado gado.
Gado gado.
Yeah.
Oh.
Berapa?
Ini 50.
50.
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih. Sampai jumpa
enak
lagi.
Terima kasih.
Enak sekali. Come here. What's the name?
Namanya apa?
Si sini. Pasar Lenggang Jakarta Monas.
Sate ayam.
Sate ayam Madura.
Mau tanya sesuatu tentang Hari Kemerdekaan boleh? Nggak susah, nggak susah. Nanti hadiahnya dapat kaos atau dapat topi.
Boleh?
Boleh. Oke. Okay. What's the question? Pertanyaannya di mana upacara kemerdekaan tahun ini?
Di IKN.
IKN, mantap. Itu IKN di mana? Kalimantan apa?
Kalimantan mana ya? Kalimantan Selatan ya. Nusantara ya.
Kalimantan. Ayo ada yang bisa?
Kalimantan Timur.
Betul. Oke. Okay. Berarti masnya namanya siapa?
Yayan.
Yayan. Dapat kaos atau mau kaos atau mau topi?
T-shirt. I'm gonna ask them what nationality you think I am.
Kira-kira bangnya ini orang apa? Orang dari mana? Thailand.
Sawadika.
Close. Yeah. Hampir. Eh? Bukan, salah. Tebakan kedua? Negara dari mana asalnya kira-kira? Kalau mau supaya apa tahu jawabannya bisa buka YouTube-nya juga, ada jawabannya di situ. Biar dapat kaos atau topi. Okay.
So they're searching. They're searching right now.
They're searching.
Do you guys think I'm from Thailand? Am I from Thailand?
Could be. Kira-kira asal mana ya? Ketemu nggak?
Indonesia.
Kelahiran mana ya orang ini? Tapi dari mana asalnya? Ada di dalam judul salah satu video. Di judulnya ada. Bukan orang Indonesia. Mana ya?
Singapura.
Ke bawah lagi. Clue-nya bakso. Ada negara apa? Dari negara apa? Salah. Ada hitam, ada merah. Hitam, tapi hitam.
Oh, okay.
Black,
oh,
black. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, ya.
Yeah. Mau topi warna apa, hitam atau merah?
Merah.
Merah? Oke. Okay.
Thank you, ya. Yeah.
Semoga bermanfaat topinya. Terima kasih banyak. Sampai jumpa lagi.
Terima kasih.
All right, guys, we're done here at Mona's Night Market. You guys, we appreciate you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching us, for subscribing. Make sure you, if you're not a subscriber, you hit that subscribe button because it really helps us out. It helps our channel grow.
Comment if you can. Terima kasih teman-teman yang sudah setia menjadi subscriber kami. Terima kasih telah menonton episode ini. Terima kasih telah menjadi subscriber yang setia. Jangan lupa untuk klik subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you guys. Terima kasih.
See you in our next journey. Bye.
Jakarta Night Scene.
So you guys, Mona's is right over there. Way over there.
Hi, Bang Nate.
Hi, sayang. Hi, guys.